Hi, welcome to Deutz-Fahr How To. I'm Anthony Darveneser. Today I'm going to explain the engine speed programming function fitted to all our 5G series tractors. The engine speed programming function allows the driver to set the engine RPM of the tractor to a specific setting that can be switched on and off with the press of a button. To create a preset, move the hand throttle to the desired engine RPM. Hold down the button until the light on the dash comes on. Now the engine speed programming is set. To retrieve your setting, simply hit the button again and the engine will return to the set RPM. The system can be deactivated by simply pressing the button again or by bringing the hand throttle back to idle. On the 5125G model, there is an extra preset button, allowing for two different engine RPM settings. This function is great for fuel efficiency, as the tractor will use much less fuel while this is engaged.
Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, make sure you like and subscribe. And for more videos, check this one out up here, or even this one.